Manchester, that city, or cotton twist and twill, the lived the subject of my song, the cause of all my ills. She was handsome, young and 20, her eyes are rosy blue. Admirers she had plenty, and her name was Dorothy Drew. She was very fond of dancing, and allow me to remark, that one fine day she danced away with a calico printer's clerk. In the year I met her back in 1853, I never shall forget her, though she was so kind to me. She was dressed in the height of fashion, her lavender gloves were new. I danced the waltz, Lavinia, myself and Dorothy Drew. She was very fond of dancing, would allow me to remark, one fine day she danced away with the calico princess. Bar, you got it. One waltzed and we sashayed to the tunes the band had played. We waltzed and we tangled till she stole the hour away. We was dancing in this fashion as around the floor we flew. Doing the waltz, the vineyard, I love you, Dorothy Drew. She was very fond of dancing, would allow me to remark, here we go. One fine day she danced away with the calico printer's clerk. Lovely. She received an invitation for a visit she must make, and to some dear relations that lived some miles away. In a month she'd be returning, I bid a fond adieu. My heart for her was yearning, sequel Dorothy Drew. She was very fond of dancing, but allow me to remark, sing. One fine day she danced away with the calico printer's clerk. It was early the next morning to be breakfast I cooked down. Smile upon my face quickly turned into a frown. For in the morning papers a paragraph called me view. Jones, the calico printer's clerk, he married Dorothy Drew. She was very fond of dancing, but allow me to remark, and one fine day she danced away with the calico printer's clerk. She was very fond of dancing, but allow me to remark, and one fine day she danced away with the calico printer's clerk.
Yeah, just like
I've just got
that's
say
what.